is a balm in Gilead to make the wounded whole. There is a balm in Gilead. A sin sick soul. Sometimes you feel discouraged and you think your work's in vain. Oh, and then the Holy Spirit soul again. There is a balm in Gilead to heal the sin sick soul. If you cannot preach like Peter, say if you cannot pray like Paul, oh, you can tell the love of Jesus.